Hello, everybody. John Sposato here from the Arizona Home Group at Keller Williams Sonoran Living on behalf of the entire team. Just wanted to say thanks for tuning in for our market report. But first, I wanted to also thank everybody for showing up Thursday night to our charity raffle for the Care Fund. It was a really awesome event. Thank you so much. We had well over 125 people there, raised some really good money, gave away some great prizes, had a good time. And for everyone that showed up to the Thirsty Line, I can't thank you enough from the entire team. We appreciate your support. But the fundraising is still continuing. We got one more week to get to our goal, and we're still going to be raffling off the silent auction for the Canadiens jersey. Autograph signed for the 2019 team, fresh off the boat from Montreal that came in for the Bell Center last week. So for all our Canucks fans out there, please just send back your reply with your bid. We're north of 250 at this point. We've had a number of bids that have come in from last week. And so we're going to announce the winner on Wednesday. So send in your bid, and hopefully you guys can win that autographed jersey. And if you didn't make it to the event on Thursday, we do have a link below. If you still want to contribute to the Care Fund, we really would appreciate it. We're trying to get our fund drive going, and the most money that we can make would be really helpful. And so we appreciate your support. So now let's talk about the market and what's going out there in Phoenix. And the market changed overnight. Literally, we've been talking about it for the last couple of months, how things were slow heading into the fourth quarter. As the new year started, things started out a little bit slower than normal. January was slow. All of a sudden, bam, look what happened. We had a jump of 19.6% in closings in February, almost over 6,400 closings. And on top of all the closings that happened, we've got new buyer activity. Here's our spike in buyers out there. And just in the last week or so, we've seen this other additional spike. It is hot out there. The market is moving. And the reason being is, well, mostly because of interest rates here. I mean, they've been going down steadily all year. We had a real leg down in the last couple of weeks. A lot of buyers are out there saying, wow, let's lock in on these prices right now. Let's get this great money at a cheap rate, and let's get out there and find a house. Well, that's a great idea, except inventory is starting to lag down a little bit as well. So we thought that inventory would increase as we head into the spring, as it usually does, and it's tapered off. It's tapered off for the last couple of months now. So it's actually down 1.6% month over month. So still less homes out there than those buyers are looking for. So what happens? Prices start to increase, or at least hold steady. So market is really strong. Don't let anybody in any other part of the country tell you differently. The Phoenix market is still really strong. Inventory is still low. Buyer demand is high. People are moving here from other more expensive states. Businesses are moving here from other more expensive states. So Phoenix, you guys have nothing to worry about. People want to live here. Prices will continue to rise steadily. It's going to be a good year this year for Phoenix Metro Housing. So if you'd like to get a piece of the pie and you want to get your house, lock in on those rates, reach out to us. We'll get you hooked up with MLS. You can go click the link below and start to get homes sent to you. If you want to know what your home is worth, reach out to us, or you can use the link below, put your address, and just get a ballpark idea, and then it'll give you an idea, and then we'll come out and we'll fine-tune that and show you how to get top dollar. So once again, from Sharon, Melanie, Gabe, Ayanna, Tiffany, Loretta, and the whole crew, hope you guys are having a great month. And we'll see you in April. Take care.